The incident has been confirmed by the Aswal Regional Police spokesperson, Jimmy Patrick Okema.
We registered quite a nasty incident where one Bongomin Ivan, 26 years old, resident of Kororo Village, Pailesh Parish, Amuru Sub-County, was hit by a log during the loading process.
Okema reveals that Bongomin was sitting on top of the logs after loading when the logs rolled off and subsequently hit him to death.
When the truck was leaving, this deceased was seated on the logs up. So in the process, the logs rolled back and for him, he jumped fast. So the log came and hit him while already down.
A look at the gruesome photos shows Bongomin's body covered in blood. Okema says as a result, the community members burnt the crane vehicle registration number UAS 320Y.
Still at the scene, we're in touch to see that it is ferried and brought to the main station. However, the head has been burned. Case was registered under Station Diary Book 08 of the 4th of this month and this year.
Suspects in custody include Ayewale Bright, Ojok Charles and Ashaba Helen, all charged with illegal dealing in logging and criminal negligence by the driver, who is still at large. Police is investigating whether the logs are of illegal species, Africana effusa or shea trees.
If at all they are these protected species, fine, that charge will stand. But already, an incident of death has occurred. So we may not only be looking at the logs, but also what about the death which has already occurred.
The incident happened on the night of 4th September 2018 at 11 p.m. The scene was visited by a team of police officers from Amuru Main Station, and the body was recovered and taken to Gulu Main Hospital's mortuary for a post-mortem. Meanwhile, in a more bizarre incident, the police is stuck with 6 unclaimed dead bodies. This report was filed by Joseph Omagol for Urban TV.